Welcome back. Maureen and Andy have made it through to the final chase, and there's £11,000 in the prize fund. That is £5,500 each. Not bad for an afternoon's work, I have to say, providing we get away with it. During the break, you had two sets of questions to choose from, set A or set B, and you have chosen set...
E.
Set A. That, of course, means our chaser, Jenny Ryan, gets set B. Two of you have made it through to the final. That means you get a two-step head start on the chaser, and there it is.